I heard that Kirby was on drugs. What's the story behind that?
Wow, didn't see that one coming. Yes, unfortunately, that's true, though not surprising.
Okay, and just out of curiosity, did you have anything to do with that?
What exactly are you accusing me of? Being her drug pusher?
No, of course not. I'm just saying Kirby and I are getting closer, and I would like to hear about her past.
Well, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but Kirby is the bad news. She's a troubled girl. It's really very sad.
Okay, well, is it true that you persuaded her ex-boyfriend to just show up and start making problems?
Where is this coming from? Did Kirby tell you about it? Okay, yes, that is true. But I was protecting Adam. I can't be held responsible for Kirby jumping back into old habits. Just take my advice. Keep your distance.
Okay, but she's changed. I mean, she's sober now. Does she not deserve a second chance?
More like a 20-second chance. Look, you know I don't like to say bad things about people. At night. But Kirby is rotten to the core. And that kind of fruit doesn't ripen. It spoils. What exactly is it you see in her?
She's been a really good friend.
It's your life. You can be friends with anyone you want, but you should know that Kirby is not allowed in the penthouse. She would probably steal everything and sell it for heroin and PCP.
Okay, I think that's a little bit extreme, don't you?
Well, if it were up to me, that ex of hers would have taken her back to Australia where she belongs.
Wow. I feel like I'm finally seeing the Alexis I've heard so much about. And I don't particularly like the view.
Amanda, this is a pleasant surprise. We weren't expecting to see you tonight.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm sorry for showing up so late. And I know that this is a huge imposition, but I was just wondering if I could maybe stay here for a little while.
Trouble in Penthouse Paradise?
Yeah, Alexis and I are not seeing eye to eye on certain things, and I just think we need some time apart.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, though I do understand the feeling.
Sometimes we just don't know our parents like we think we do. But you can talk to me anytime you need to.
Thank you both so much. It's actually nice to have people that I can really rely on. I just have to go and get the rest of my things from the penthouse.
Don't you worry about that. I'll send someone tomorrow morning to gather the rest of your things. You just make yourself comfortable here. Would you show Amanda to the Rose Room, please? She's going to be staying there for the time being.
Thank you.
Well, you did it. Amanda's moving in. Seems like a lot of trouble just to upset Alexis.
You know, the funny thing is, it doesn't actually have anything to do with Alexis.
It doesn't?
I just want to make the most out of having my daughter here. Since she's come into our lives, it's really made me think about how I screwed up things with Steven. I really wasn't there for him. And I know she's not a replacement, but it does feel like a second chance.